everyone. Today, I'm going to be talking about National Anti-Bullying Prevention Week. If you have two bad people come together to participate in National Bullying Prevention Month, bullying happens via school, work, texting, networking, even at home. Now you might be wondering, why should I get involved in National Bullying Prevention Month? More than one out of every five students are bullied. Chances are this, that they could be happening to someone you know and care about. When someone is bullied, it affects their entire life. They may struggle at school or find it hard to concentrate. They may have physical symptoms such as headaches or stomach aches, emotional struggles such as depression or anxiety. And it's not only what happens to them, now as the negative effects can last a lifetime. Everyone's action matters. When we speak out together, we are powerful. This is the time when our voices become unified to send the important message that bullying is never okay. Thank you.